versus Buddy. You don't know how this works, do you? This place looks set up too. Don't you? What's shooting me? What the hell was that? Shotgun turret somewhere? Defend your workshop, sir. There you are. Mine now? Mine now. All these turrets. All these turrets and no stash box. See what's so great about this place. Put some thought into this. Oh. So the JPD owns his workshop now. Oh, I'm going back. Wait, this isn't my workshop. Screw that. Fun times. Quick, let me move. This is the JPD's workshop. Where's your friend? Upset my turrets. You upset my turrets. Damn. Turrets are annoying. I literally can't do anything about them. My turrets are so upset. What the heck is going on? There we go. There we go. Let's do this. It's gonna be quieter. Maybe quieter and less annoying. Okay, well, let's come back. It's going to be quiet for this time. The other guy doesn't realize. Alright, so maybe I should have taken Adamantium Skeleton, but goodness, really. Oh, jeez Louise. There you go. Whatever that was, to the face. That's his buddy. That's his buddy. You don't know how this works, do you? If you all seek revenge, you can kill me when you come in. What you all should be doing is seeking revenge. See, only one of you can hit me because you're teamed, right? But I can hit you because you can test in my workshop. See? You hear me? Trying to edumacate you. See, now if you come back seeking revenge, then you both can shoot at me. Instead of just one of you. If you keep coming back, like spawning in and contesting the workshop, then I only have to fight one at a time. You heard? Hopefully you can hear me. I'm trying to help you guys out. I'm having fun. This is fun. Some guns, if they ever come back, I don't know. TYR. Thank you.